throughout my life. No matter what I've done.
Right.
You've been merciful. And your love endureth.
Yeah.
Through all things. For that, I am eternally faithful.
Since my date of birth, bought you nothing but hurt. Play those video games, stole chains from your purse. Sat on the cold court bench till I was arraigned in your skirt. Saw the pain in your face, still you maintain the smirk. All you did was motivate, don't let them hold you back. What I do, I turned around and I sold you crack. I was a bastard for that, still I'm drowning in shame. Just remember one thing now, you're not to blame. You was newly separated, trying to escape your world. And through my thirst, I didn't help you, I just made things worse. I hated me and everybody that created crack. Had me thinking the newest kicks and the latest gag. Still haven't apologized, so please play this back. While I try to come to terms with such a heinous act. You know in more than one way, cocaine numbs the brain. All I did was think about how the funds once came. Then I ran across this memory and it stung the brain. How can you ever destroy the beauty from which one came? That's a savage, you're the reason why me and these beats make a marriage. Why I rhyme above average and I ain't shit. Glad you got yourself together, no thanks to me. Strong and beautiful, the way things should be. You must love me. Fight every night, but I never would suffer. Just smile, my big brother's trying to make me tougher. As we grew, fussing and fighting continued. As I plundered through your stuff and snuck your clothes to school. Got intense, real intense as we got older. Never believed it would lead to me popping one in your shoulder. With my rings, knew you had it cause you took too long. As Mickey, Annie and the girl that bought it looked on. Puffing and puffing, gun in my hand, told you step outside. Hoping you said no, but you hurt my pride. Made our way down the steps, maybe you thought it was just a threat. Or maybe your life was just that crazy and you was begging for death. Try to justify this in my young mind, but the adrenaline and my ego hurt combined. Drove me berserk, saw the devil in your eyes. High off more than weed, confused, I just closed my young eyes and squeezed. What a sound, opened my eyes just in time to see you stumbling to the ground. Damn, what the fuck I done now? Running around in the circle, thinking I'm ass out. High gun burning my waist, ran straight to Jazz House like a stranger. Damn, I just shot my nigga and ran up into the night as if it was not my nigga. Left the scene, how could I go out that way? Still you asked to see me in the hospital the next day. You must love me. In my frame to protect you from this life and keep you away from the game. But you was one of the few people that I can trust. And the fact of the matter, I slang these spies for us. You put the pressure on me daily, rarely would you let it go. But for the 1001 time I had to tell you no. But it was one of those days when nobody was around and I needed an emergency trip out of town. Search my mental Rolodex for all the numbers I know. As you stared in my face, asking me could you go. And my grease said send her, everything would go smooth. Just tell her what to do and everything would go cool. Strapped your body with them things as you boarded the plane. Couldn't explain the strange feeling that I caught in the vein. I'm thinking, why would I send you when I knew it ain't right? I'm thinking, what would make you sacrifice your life? You must have loved me.